constantly without desire, one observes its essence. Constantly with desire, one observes its manifestations. These two emerge together, but differ in name. The unity is said to be the mystery. Mystery of mysteries. The door of all oneness. When the world knows beauty as beauty, ugliness arises. When it knows good as good, evil arises. Thus being and non-being produce each other. Difficult and easy bring about each other. Long and short reveal each other. High and low support each other. Music and voice harmonize each other. Front and back follow each other. Therefore, the sages manage the work of detached actions, conduct the teaching of no words. They work with myriad things but do not control. They create but do not possess. They act but do not presume. They succeed, but do not dwell on success. It is because they do not dwell on success that success never goes away. Heaven and earth are everlasting. The reason heaven and earth can last forever is that they do not exist for themselves. Thus, they can last forever. Therefore, the sages place themselves last, but end up in front. They are outside of themselves and yet survive. Is it not due to their selflessness?